and Varyeth all, like, triple teaming me?
Yep. Yeah.
Yeah, I remember this too. Corey was really livid at this time.
Yeah, I was not a happy camper.
It's just, what do I do about this?
We could go in and help you.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah, Corey! Do you remember my captain's outfit?
Yes, I am the captain now.
Did you see it?
Hold on, let me... Oh, wait, no. Oh, there we go. Confirm. Yeah, hold on. Oh, yes. Captain Genova.
Captain Genova. That does look better, actually, yeah. No, it doesn't. Yeah, it doesn't. It blends in, like, I don't know how to say it.
Yeah. Normally I'd have the armor pigment be red, but it goes better with the dragon. Aesthetic.
It looks like something that should have the Alatreon weapons, so that's pretty cool.
Yeah. Cause it used to be the Gallus suit, but with purple. And I'm like, nah, this is what the Alatreon weapon we need something to go with that.
You know, speaking of the Alatreon armor, I don't know if I ever saw what it looks like if I wear the whole thing. Hold on.
Thomas, how's it going?
They're not, very up left.
Are you sure you don't want...
So now it's just both the Legiana.
Are you sure you don't want us to, like, hop in and we can, like, help?
If they kill me, if I get one death here, I'll call it.
Okay.
This looks like a fucking Dark Souls character.
Yeah. Yeesh.
Yeesh. The head is like, how do you... That's one of those weird things that, like, the characters wear in Dark Souls where you're like, that looks very painful. Why are you wearing that at your head?
I actually love how a lot of the Alth armor looks.
Are they actually made to, like, fight together, like, Rathalos and Rathian?
I think.
Yes, yeah. They seem to attract each other. It works in all the games, but it definitely works in this game, too.
Do you bring dung pods, Thomas?
I don't have any right now. So, crap.
Yeah.
I was like, what's the point of using them in this game? And now I'm finding
there's
out
a point.
Why.
There's a point.
Oh, yeah, you need them in this game. They're very strong, and not enough people use them.
Well, I've always used dung bombs in every other Monster Hunter game. It's just... I didn't for this one. Since it is game night, I'll go ahead and call it, though. Just because we're all playing together, this is something I can do on my own.
I mean, we're just showing each other armor sets, so you do you. I feel like my character looks weird at this one.
With the
I can't leave.
You can't?
Oh, right.
Yes,
no,
can.
It's because I'm in a monster encounter. I forgot you can't fast travel when somebody's a monster's after you.
Oh, okay. I'm like, geez, that's a eternal hell right there.
I don't really even like the full set. I don't think it looks that good. It looks like if the final, what's the name of the Final Fantasy XV designer? I'm trying to.
Nomura.
Nomura. It's like if Nomura, just like, got somehow his OCD or whatever kicked in, and he's like, it needs more belts. More.
More.
I've always liked the Saffy that when it's glowing. I can't really see it, but if I do a weapon pose, you can see it.
Oh yeah, I know what you mean.
I think it actually works for anything. You can just do, like, the powerful pose and it'll do it.
Yeah.
Like, It's like I turned on my Power Rangers mode.
Yeah, it's when you unsheath your weapon.
You want to know something cool about this set?
What's that?
Pretty much everyone knows that if you do anything with this move, it'll flash red, which means you're taking damage. But cool thing is that you'll also see this one flash blue on occasion, and that triggers when you get your health back, actually. It looks different.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah. I think it's supposed to be like a visual, like, notification. It's kind of cool. It's probably the only armor I've seen in Monster Hunter that visually notifies you in the armor itself when the skill is active.
Yeah.
I can't think of another one. Maybe I'm just, like, not thinking.
Yeah. For Shrieking Legiana right now, let's just say I don't feel conflicted about using this OP set, because I hate that monster.
Are we doing Shrieking, or are we doing Hema?
Oh yeah, Thomas, what are we doing?
Thomas got muted now.
Oops.
Oops!
Ah, that's a behemoth color quest thing.
Wow. Oh yeah, because it's purple.
Yep.
You right. Alright. I'm gonna wear my captain set for this, because only the captain.
I'm the captain now.
I'm the captain now. Oh, nope. There we go. Captain is here.
Oh, I had my mic up on my head the whole time, so I'm talking with you guys. You didn't hear a thing I said, did you?
Nope. No, we didn't.
Anyway, we're fighting the Grapist.
The Grapist.
I'm gonna grape you in the mouth!
Oh my god, I did not realize a bull is wearing the Savvy armor with that freaking wiggler head.
Oh yeah.
He looks...
Oh, Erica's so sweet! She heard, basically my legs had fallen completely asleep, and I was telling you guys that I can't get up, and I was about to get a drink. Erica heard me, and she ran to the fridge and got me a duck pepper.
Nice. Oh.
Your fucking cat looks like you've been in great pain, dude.
Kill me!
The armor is so fucking heavy, and he's wearing that giant wiggler on top of him. It's like, oh god.
I should put the Radovan armor on the bottom.
You know, I've literally never upgraded my Palico's armor. What can I even get him?
I don't think you can technically upgrade them, right?
Oh, no.
You just buy a new armor, and it's because they level.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of, like, weirdo sets that you could get, apparently.
Oh, that's there's... always been the case. Have they made an Isabel set yet?
Oh, look, there's an Aloha ukulele. The Puke Horror Butterfly one. Oh, I can have the cat from space, apparently. Space cat. Wait, I'm gonna get those.
Just remember, we're ready when you are. But you can take your time, because I'm in the foot bath with my Palico.
Okay.
Playing with a cat toy.
I'm getting space cat.
This is like the greatest thing ever, honestly. One of the things I'd actually legitimately get mad at on the base game before Iceborne was the fact that your Palico always played with a handler, not you as the hunter.
Oh yeah. Look at me, I'm playing with my totally not an abomination Palico.
my Palico, what the fuck is this weapon? It seems like It's like a bunch of mini cats going through a wormhole. What the fuck? Yo, look at this. Look at Space Cat.
Oh, Lord! What happened to it?
That's pretty great.
He's using a UFO that's constantly abducting tiny things.
Oh my gosh.
I don't know how you feel about this thing chasing me around, I gotta be honest with you. Alright, let me get the quest, sorry.
Sorry for what?
Yeah, there's nothing to be sorry for there. Oh, by the way, Corey, my poison attack right now is 740.
No. Dude, I never would have thought that, like, Lance would get so much poison damage.
Yes, I do remember. Cannot be visit Bank of America. Ooh. I'm back.
From outer space.
No, that's my cat.
It's your space cat. Oh, I can splash water. We dive underwater. Oh no. I can't fully fit there because it's not deep enough.
Okay.
Hey Kurt, are you able to find a way?
He's right here. Literally in front of me. How about you, Thomas? How are you doing?
I'm doing good.
Oh yeah, Krieg's back. Cool.
Krieg?
Krieg.
Borderlands?
Oh yeah, the new DLC.
Yeah. Oh, we have not seen this cutscene. I'm watching bespectacled man look up at the darkening sky.
Actually, you can see us in the background.
That's gonna look really stupid. I just realized that while we can see us, just like hanging there. Yeah, they really did good with the music on this. So terrible that this monster is so awful.
They tried a little too hard on them. Let's make this play like Final Fantasy 14. Wait, yeah. It's Monster Hunter. Let's not.
Yeah. It's actually kind of funny because the 14 version's a lot better because you can play like Monster Hunter, which is kind of fun.
Which works better, yeah. But how do you like my armor?
You look like that dude from Heroes. I'm struggling with his name right now.
No!
What's the, you know, the dude who's like the businessman but is also trying to get rid of all the hero's powers for...
Oh yeah, what's his name?
Cypher, the Sky Dragon.
Oh yeah, it was Cypher.
Is it actually Cypher?
It's something okay. Like that.
It was something like, it was something that started with S.
That's totally what his character looked like, I'm just saying.
Well, you know what, he's a good looking dude. I'll take that as a compliment.
Save a cipher. Our only hope. Is that the monster from Yorza?
You gotta be kidding!
We hit him in the anus. It's my anus poking stick, it really is.
So I'm gonna tell you right now about this monster. He is fine in this form. The next one, Charbidus, is a bitch, but still not that bad. But the thing that makes him hard is none of that nonsense. It's at the very end when you're in the fourth form and he attacks like fucking crazy, just like all the time.
So it's basically like Behemoth, where you where Behemoth stands up and then.
Yeah.
Alright, the real fight begins.
Yeah, make sure you're placing Charbidus in the corner, by the way. Don't let yourself place them in place it.
Like what I did.
Leave it to Gory. Let me put up the gate. Let me trap you in there.
No, except I didn't do it on, except I didn't do the charmingest thing on purpose. I'm just like, like panicking.
You know, that's actually kind of cool. They apparently, some of my moves have names. I had no idea.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I saw that too.
Apparently, one of my moves is called Heavenward Flurry. Are they made up or are they actually real?
I like finishing thrust. Oh.
Who has it?
Let me pull a not Corey and actually put that against the wall.
Yeah.
I was trying to figure out where that was going.
No, for me it's I would put it against the wall, but I would also be cornered.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Wow, oh. If I was taking real damage from this guy, I'd be really annoyed.
Ah!
Don't worry, guys.
I need to give my,
I got white card.
Poetry on
top. Oh!
Dude, that meteor's stupid! F meteor, dude!
Careful around meteors, though. You can knock other people into them.
Wait, what the heck? He summoned a comet? We don't
comet
need
was
that,
the...
right?
Comet was
no, he did use comet, not just meteor.
Do we need that? We don't, right?
Oh, okay. Targeting me. That one was my fault.
There's, two.
Yeah.
I don't know if we need this, but try not to let him attack those. Oh, what the fuck?
You mean this?
What the fuck? Is this the super?
Yeah.
That's the super. Ecliptic meteor.
Get me on the meteor, Thomas!
I'm trying!
I can't do anything, what the heck?
What do you mean? No, you get behind the meteor.
What the fuck? Are we fighting extreme? Are we fighting extreme?
No.
What do we- Oh, this is the rappel. What is going on? I was so confused there. Right.
Oh. I get it now.
I was like, why isn't it letting me heal? Oh, let me accidentally heal.
That was so nerve-wracking, I really didn't know what was going on.
I'm like, Thomas, why are you getting behind a comet thing? Actually, Thomas freaking tanked it. He was like...
No, you can't tank it. I think
you can't tank it. It's... I just ran away.
Oh.
I literally just legged it and went off the stage.
That's pretty impressive. That sounds pretty fun, dude. This new DLC.
Oh yeah, it's essentially the Cloudastic Voyage, but inside Creek.
I really hope the final boss is not as annoying as that. Man, it has been a while since I played Monster Hunter World and gone through a monster and did not know what the fuck was happening. Oh lordy.
Support All-Star.
That's why I think you should get the Tigrex armor.
Oh yeah, so you could just keep chugging. Yeah, I've definitely seen that.
So,
people have done a
so I can abandon my skills though?
Well, I mean...
Well, other than Blight Resist, most of your skills aren't really that useful.
Yeah, Poison Immunity. Hey, that's useful. That Rathian spin will never get me again.
Poison can definitely be annoying versus certain enemies, but you're not going to need it all the time. Same with stun immunity and the rest, although stun immunity is...
Oh no, I will always keep stun immunity. That is my number one skill that I am never getting rid of.
If you really want that, and you don't want to get rid of that skill, but you want to be able to fit more stuff in, you might want to try the Coral Palico.
I'm gonna take a look when I actually get the armors, because I don't want you guys to pick my armor set for me. That'd be useless. So once I get them, I'm gonna look through everything.
Yeah.
Oh no, but I'm talking about the Palico weapon.
Or the Palico...
Well, I'm not changing my weapon yet. I'm planning on making a lot more weapons, but I want to actually fight monsters to see what... Actually view through them and see what I want to use.
Yeah, no, I totally get it. Which Palico skills do you have right now?
Palico skills?
Yeah, is it the healing cat?
Yeah, which...
Oh, yeah. Most certainly.
It's the healing cat? Okay. Mm-hmm. So, do you want to discover them on your own, or would you like me to tell you what they all do?
Yeah, no, I'd rather look through them on my own.
Okay. You have to level them up, so, if you're fine with grinding it, that's cool. If not, I can tell you which ones are good or bad.
That's fine. I'm actually planning on maxing everything. Considering okay. It's world and I already need to get up to HR 50 to start, definitely got plenty of time to do that.
Okay. Also, it reset me in Astera again. Please stop doing this to me.
Well, it's currently doing Final Fantasy music for me.
Oh god, alien cat jumped on my shoulders! He's abducting me! Get me out of here!
Dude, alien cat's gonna friggin' like turn on you.
I know. I'm kinda scared. Were you gonna take clips, by the way?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, okay, just making sure, because I didn't hear a blah, blah, blah. Yeah, that was so funny, by the way, that one time when the alarm went off and we thought it was part of the game.
Oh, yeah.
I thought it was part of the game, anyways,
me.
Because remember, like, it was like something that was gonna get us TOS'd on Twitch, and then it went blah, blah, blah.
Yeah.
That reminds me, Thomas, we made it through case 3 now on Dr. Rampa.
Oh, congrats.
Yep, it was interesting. Corey actually kind of liked it, he said.
Which one was case 3 again? I think I know which one it is, but go ahead and confirm that for me.
The
Mekon.
The nurse. Being
one of the reasons why I didn't like the thing, the motive.
Yeah, people don't really like.
No, before then, the one before that. So the nurse one.
Oh, it was the memory.
Yeah. So the reason I didn't like the memory one is that wasn't that an actual motive. It was. Because they tell you everything, right? I don't want to spoil anything for Kurt, for Corey. I mean,
they just said that like she remembered what she was really like, and
yeah. But in the course of the actual case itself, it's a lot better in the overall game. But in terms of an actual motive, it just looked it was really dumb because it wasn't an actual motive for these people to kill. It was just okay.
She's just a crazy person.
It's a little forced, yeah.
It's just, again, my big problem with 2 was the motives.
I think
there's another one that all...
The motive in 2 is really cool.
The motives for a lot of the cases just weren't... They're forced. Like, okay, that's not really a proper motive to kill in the concept that it should have been. Because... It's just kind of like, okay, this is specifically that person, or,
Well, yeah, the video game. I don't know.
I'm trying not to talk about it, okay. But...
I get it. I understand, Thomas. I do think that motive's a little weak. Most people don't like Case 3.
Really?
Yeah.
It's not just Case 3 I'm referring to. Erica just mentioned another one, which
I won't talk about. But we're not... Exactly, we're just not going to talk about that.
Yeah,
so
exactly.
I'm not talking about it currently. But I get it. I do think that, in terms of motive, 3 is definitely weaker because it's kind of a, I'm just gonna, infect you all unless you kill someone, which is a little lame.
And
but I after replaying it, this is like my second time through, right? And I'm playing with.
In terms
control.
Of,
go ahead,
in terms sorry. Of the overall story, it works a lot better. But in terms of the actual case and in terms of what it's supposed to be, it doesn't work as well.
Yeah, I get what you're saying. Replaying it, though, it's not as bad as I remember it, because, like, I'm going through it now, and I'm like, you know, this actually, like, I thought it's, like, pretty, random, but when I played through it with Corey, I was kind of like, you know, this part has a lot of, tie-in. It's actually, like, it...
Yeah, it does tie into the overall game really well.
Yeah. I mean, we'll see. I don't know. But I don't want to spoil anything, so we'll probably stop talking about it.
The most impressive thing is that Kurt literally forgot how the murder carried out, and his hypothesis was exactly how the murder carried out without knowing it was actually that. So he literally forgot and then got it right again without remembering completely.
Oh, I didn't get that right the first time I played it. Oh no, first time that was something. That was
no, I'm talking about no, I'm talking about when I was playing it.
Yeah, no, I know when you were playing it, I got it right the first time I played it. I had no idea what it was. But like the, I got that one. Are we doing Behemoth again? By the way.
Oh yeah, I'll check in just a sec. I was going through my actual all the armors that I needed to look at.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
I was checking to see if there's a better chest armor to replace it with, because I've got windproof level 2, and I don't have any.
What does the Oda chest give you?
What's that?
Oh wait, the Oda chest doesn't give you.
I think Corey, I think not to.
It's like speed sharpening and bleeding resistance. It's not really enough. Good enough.
Not to step in for you, Thomas, but it feels to me like Thomas would rather be blind on armor, like sometimes you like to be too, Corey. I don't know if that's
the case, but he's already unlocked the Odogaron armor.
I'm specifically, he's asking about Odogaron, which I have unlocked. I have beaten.
No, I'm not sorry, blind is not the right word. It feels like you don't necessarily want recommendations, like you'd like to try it out yourself.
Yeah, it's more as well where, I want to actually pick out and discover what I want to use, because if you guys are telling me how to play the game, I'm not going to have fun.
Okay. Yeah,
you guys are both HR 300 and know everything already, and
right. That's what it felt like.
In terms of you might tell me how to use it, but I'm gonna I want to know cultivate my own playstyle, okay. And I can't do that if somebody tells me how to play.
Yeah. If you're at the once you make it to the end of the game and you're HR 300 and you're still using you're not using health boosts, then I'll yell at you. Till then.
If I was still using the Barrett armor at that point, then, or even now, stamina thief apparently doesn't work on Lance at all. I'd be happy to if you interject with that.
But you know what? I feel like Monster Hunter World does a really good job of making a lot of different skills useful. There's a lot of ways to play at the end game. Like for a long time, I was yelling at Corey to not that he wasn't doing this or we weren't doing that or something like that, and you know. By the end of the game, Corey has a really good set that's totally different than expected, but he's doing shit tons of damage and it's working fine, and I'm like, you know what? I probably should have let that go.
Which one?
I felt bad about it.
Well, that's kind of the cool thing about Worlds when you actually take the skill sets into account is that unlike previous Monster Hunter games, I do feel like it's both a weakness and a strength, but you can basically pick whatever skills you want.
Yeah.
And because of that, you can play however you want versus core Monster Hunter games where you really have to make something work or you really have to.
Yeah, it felt like in older ones, there was definitely meta was not the only way to go, but way, way stronger. But in this game, for example, there's a certain skill that you'll get from a monster that's considered to be I'm not going to spoil it, but. There's a certain skill from a DLC monster that pretty much everyone uses. And Corey has a set with it, but he rarely uses it, if at all. Instead, he really likes Elemental Crit. He has that on a lot of different sets. Turns out that works totally fine. Does a shit ton of damage to with the Fire Zappy weapon, so, you know?
Dang straight, does.
Works out. So, I will be less... on your case. It doesn't really matter. We're here to just kind of hang.
So, I apparently don't have Behemoth.
Oh,
that's
really?
Weird. After doing the actual mission for it.
Is it under special assignment?
I'll host it.
No, that's what I was checking. Oh, don't host it. It's more, I was just kind of like, wait, what? Where is it?
It might be under special assignment. That's very true.
No, that's where I pulled the last one from. That's why I was looking for it.
Oh, in that case, it's under event.
So they don't actually finish the storyline then, like they did with The Witcher?
They do, that's the weird thing.
Yeah.
Maybe it's something like, maybe my HR's not high enough?
Hey guy, let me see, you need to be HR 16? You're high enough. It is a special assignment, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, but wait, have you... Oh, wait, have you beaten the crystal whatever thing?
Oh, the gold thing that... No, I didn't.
Oh, you have to beat that first.
The okay. The cuckoo?
Yeah.
Oh, the cuckoo, not the... Yeah, that's like the first monster in the event.
Oh,
you fight,
yeah.
You have to fight him before the behemoth.
Oh, okay.
Before the fight we just did.
I don't know what the requirements are. I'll take a look. Give me a second. Unlock.
I guess we can fight Shrieking Legiana.
Do you have to talk to a certain person? You might.
No.
Are you in Astera or are you in?
Yep, I'm in Astera. This is a mission that was before the DLC, so.
Yeah.
And then you did the legendary beast, correct?
That's what we just did. Oh, maybe the research base for some reason?
I'm looking at it now. Give me a second.
I didn't have to go there to start the DLC.
And just to make sure, you're not in Master Rank by accident, are you?
I mean, it's sure, it doesn't matter.
No, I mean, when you checked it on the quest, you went under High Rank.
Oh, right? Of course, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, cool. Just checking. Well, is there a possibility that you already beat it?
No.
With someone else?
Nope.
Hmm.
I see what just happened. It was a glitch.
Oh, is it back?
I'll head over there now. It just didn't appear. So I have to wait for like a couple loading screens.
Oh, okay.
I moved in the into a different area and I was like, you need to go talk to this person.
Oh, gotcha. Okay. I have never beaten the optional quest for this. How about that? I did not know that. I fought him once and was like, never again. Also, you know what made the third case more fun, Thomas?
What?
Voicing it.
What's that?
Yeah, voicing it.
Yeah.
It was a lot more fun to play Mikan at the end, because she goes through a lot of voice changes, and I was like, you know,
yep.
I've never really done this. It's kind of fun, actually.
Yeah, I know. I was like, oh yeah, Kurt gets to act like freaking crazy.
It was kind of amusing.
I was so proud of you.
You've done so many crazy characters. You take them all. I've never had a chance. And I was like, oh. This is interesting.
Yeah, isn't it? Yeah, it's fun, isn't it?
Yeah, it kind of is, actually. I had a good time. I don't ever want to listen to it. I'm never going to go back. I'm just going to remember the fun experience.
Well, I mean, you're going to have to highlight it.
Ah, shit. Oh man, wait, we forgot to tell you the best part. I forgot. Corey was convinced that G-Force did it.
Dude, I was convinced the Ultimate Breeder did it because I thought like he trained his hamsters to help carry out the murder.
The fucking G-Force. He was determined.
Dude, it what I mean dude. Am I the only one that thought that might be possible in a game like Danganronpa, especially for that guy?
It wasn't impossible, but it's just like, oh my god.
Well, it was like almost a locked room mystery with only like one entrance, and it's like, well, I don't know, maybe there's like an air vent that the G-Force could have gone through to help.
Go, G-Force! We gotta wrap that dead body! Go out of the body!
Yeah!
That was fun.
That would be interesting if they did do that, though.
And then he ultimate lucky suited his way through a few of the
Hangman's
trial.
Gambit.
No, not the Hangman's Gambit.
Oh yeah, the trial. Yeah.
You did the non-stop debate, and I like didn't even get a chance to read it. And you shot it, and I was like, no, that's wrong. I'm like, wait, what? What just happened?
Like. Kurt, it was wrong. I don't see the issue here.
I mean, it was, but I don't even know what they said. I don't know what was wrong. Oh, it was fun. Okay. I'm looking forward to Case 4. Just gotta find... Like, this week is just such a nightmare. I'm hoping I can do... it's unlikely I can do any day this week, actually. This week might be a total skip.
I do have to correct something before, since I don't like saying it if it's not true. But it wasn't a glitch, it was just that the series handler is in a different area entirely. I had to with her.
It was, because she's in,
because of Iceborne, yeah.
Well, that's kind of dumb, though. That sucks, dude. I just realized
like, they take
that...
me back to Astera, and I wasn't supposed to be there for the next
yeah,
part.
Yeah, because it was set up that way, and they never fixed it. That is kind of bullshit, actually.
So I'm just that loading screen after loading screen after loading screen.
Yay, fun time.
You talk to her loading screen. All right, here's the cutscene. Cutscene's over because it only took 2 seconds. Not the loading screen.
Apparently, it's just like playing Crystal Chronicles from what I hear.
I'm just playing loading screen in the game.
Are the loading screens bad in the remake?
I've heard... So I was really going to get Crystal Chronicles because I was really excited about it. But what I heard... was something that was just like I just can't like deal with it because like apparently because I want to play it with friends I don't want to play it solo, and so I heard the loading screens are real bad, but I'm like whatever, you know, I'll deal, like that's fine. But then what I heard is that apparently if everyone else is playing on that light version or whatever the fuck it is, only the person who's on the main account keeps their progress. Everyone else doesn't make any progress in the game. And I think if you're on the light version, you don't even keep... Your character doesn't even keep their, like, level-ups in progress. I was like, that ain't okay.
No.
If you're on the normal version, I think you do keep your level up on your items and stuff like that.
Which doesn't necessarily matter if we all have the game.
Yeah. But, like...
But we just need to get Corey to get the game.
What the fuck is happening? Bye, Kyle.
That's the new Monster Hunter song.
Yo, this kind of fire though.
Yeah.
I mean, I just gotta go back.
Just wait for it.
Fuck him, I can't put that bitch in the headlock. Seen a comic with a championship, and he put me in a headlock.
Fuck
the fuck up my mama, and I give him a slice of cheese. Give the Chinese nigga, he look like Yao Ming. I just crossed a black nigga named Abu Kareem. I just stole a sped nigga fucking 10-piece wing. I just scammed a white boy, and he had a fake ass neck. Shot a nigga in his face, cause he on SoundCloud talking reckless. Slice the fuck out of nigga body, and I feel like Johnny Kenny. Stop the fucking her wall, nigga, he look like Sam Cassell. That bitch got re 180, and she said she doing well. 46 and fucking reading, do you even know how to spell? I just saw a fat nigga on the street with a big ass belt. I scammed a stinking ass nigga named YNW smell. Nigga need a haircut, he look like Derek White. I'm about to scam a white bitch, and she look like Candace White. That little broke ass nigga never learned how to ride a bike. Exotic ass house, that nigga got roaches riding bikes. I slicked in that nigga refrigerator, and I saw a roach crawl out. The fuck out my nephew, cause he in the house walking with his balls out. I just saw a black
is
bitch,
there,
like John Stark.
A version of this without the garbage in it?
This time this nigga's eating crumbs on my
phone. Cause like, legitimately that background is kind of fire.
This time he not eating frozen bologna, he one of my back. I just went to Bojangles and I got a biscuit. Took one bite and I choked on a biscuit. Broke bitch ain't got no iPhone.
Did he just rhyme biscuit with biscuit?
Yeah, damn straight he did.
With a haircut, she look like Bub Boots. And that nigga mama ugly, so the baby coming out looking goofy. I just picked up this broke bitch, she asked for my kid. She was trying to
I've got the
air
cluster, by the way.
Bitch, I'm on vacation and I'm eating pint off his skull. $1,000 from a blind nigga, bitch, don't switch. Body in the back and put that nigga in the fucking room. I just robbed the old ugly ass nigga, he look like Master Splinter. I just met an African bitch, her name is Wakala. She was at the motel and she was asking me for a dollar. Spent nigga ate a blue shark, he thought he was a crip. Alright, I'll see you later. later. I'm finna go play Fortnite, bitch.
I just robbed a white boy and he had on clout goggles. And I was
did he actually just leave to play Fortnite to mid-rap?
Yep.
That nigga was having a seizure. I thought he was throwing a gang.
I had that dirty ass bitch because I know she ain't. I just took that nigga rolling. You could say that I took his time. And I just scammed a nigga that worked in a truck. He was working for Amazon Prime. Package, hoe.
No, I swear, their music, that background is just like a that.
They had to have stolen that somewhere.
Yes, that's what I'm just about. It's not a sample. That is like a song that someone made, and they're just rapping over it, and they're rapping like total garbage. But like,
But what is the actual song?
Yeah, because the song was good, dude. Like, someone linked me that.
What do you mean? You don't.
By the way, we're waiting on you.
I know. You don't think it's gold that they rhyme biscuit with biscuit?
I think I've heard enough nigga slander in my life forever. Considering what's going on in the world right now, I'm just not about it.
Now this is 2 Chainz.
I think there's a difference between like,
Oh, definitely.
Like that and like.
Well, all the kids in that song were black.
Oh no,
It's not about that. It's.
It's just like a. It's I don't know. It's anger conflict.
It's the way it's said.
Okay.
Yeah. It's like. 16-year-old bitch.
I got home. Calling.
Hey, remember the 10-hour version that says, I've got home, and it goes off. Have you found that?
Oh, of course I found that.
Oh, that was funny. Well, funny for like 1 minute, and then you're like, alright, I gotta leave. I'm out.
What?
But the mission just started.
I'm going. No,
I was just making a joke.
Don't leave. Please.
Oh.
16-year-old bitch. They can't suck a dick. I got home.
It's so funny. Oh man. I should see if I can find any of the funny memes I've been listening to lately. You know what I've been listening, like what I've been doing lately?
What you been doing, buddy?
Like the thing that's been like my normal fit. Oh, you can drop these on. I've been like finding these like YouTube playlists. Like, they just keep getting recommended to me, and then I, like, find time to, like, watch them, or, like, listen to them while I'm doing something. Oh, it actually landed on them. Sick. I did not expect that.
Ow. Okay, the meteor range is stupid.
Alright, I can't do this no more. I can't make it, dude. I don't have the power. I don't have the strength.
Well, let me get into a safe area first.
Why did you think we could make it more than a few minutes? Were you planning to leave this island like the whole time?
Cause I could.
I am not strong enough.
I got home. Oh god.
Okay, I'm doing heavenward flurry. Element discharge. Element discharge finisher. Ow.
Oh,
that is some real damage.
It's like, spoiler alert, he still does damage.
Apparently. Oh god, did Knuckles use his life powder? Wait, that's kinda sick. Man, how come they gave such a cool, like, UI to such a terrible monster? I think he's moving.
Remember, they could have done Bahamut.
Is he? Oh, can we cheat? Oh, wait. They added this to the game. Maybe they didn't fix it. Nope, they did. That's a big rip in the chat. Goodbye, everybody.
Oh,
I'll be over here.
Oh, the cheat they added.
The clutch claw. I thought maybe I could bounce him into a wall.
Ow.
I cannot. Well, I'm gonna try it one more time. Maybe now I can. I'm sad about this. Whoa! Ow. I got
by the way, if you notice, the front claws are...
Ow! Yeah. Oh, of course, that's when they go to attack him that he decides to cast
that's
it.
That's as far as I can go. That was as much as I can do.
Oh, he already moved.
Boot! Get him with those Electrion weapons.
There I go.
That was it. I expected so much more from you.
Sorry, I'm typing in a song. Excuse me.
Runs in to fight Behemoth. Casts Charbidus. Runs back the other way.
Oh, is he heading back?
No, I had to run away because he casted Charbidus, so...
Come on, game. What's annoying is about Meteor is that it's like actually indodgeable.
It's not a bit, they did not definitely did not fix the hitboxes on that.
Yeah, it has a crazy hitbox though, yeah, absolutely. The hitbox is
again, that's a move I can't dodge, and as long as it's on a weapon not I can't guard and I can't dodge it either. So, good thing we got white guard. Or
special casting!
Right?
Can we still do that? Oh. Whoa. Well, I'll be over here, everybody. Watch out for the... Oh, that... Watch out behind you, Corey. Don't go over there.
But you guessed it!
Oh,
cool. I put the Charbidus right next to the... Right next to the comet.
That's what I said! It's okay, there's another one over here. You can have that one. That wasn't your root core. You know, I forgot that this song is literally like three piano notes. It's been a while since I listened to it.
Yes. Oh, motherfucking right! Guessed it! You
right? Ow. Well, don't go over there, everybody. Only pain
awaits you. And I'm flexing!
Ah! Oh! Help!
Oh, shoot.
Oh no, God! No!
Don't worry, I put it in a wall,
No, I thought I meant it's just like you said, Charmin's one on you, and then like you just start running at me, and I'm like, ah!
Oh,
oh no!
Ow.
Good job.
Well, don't go near the corners.
Clearly.
Alright. Thanks, oops. Game.
It's the monster, dude. It's not... It's just
well,
not
it's a... just... Again, undodgeable, unguardable attack. It's just
oh,
not
here we go.
Fun.
There's a Terminus right there! Help me! Okay. fucking idiot. Oh my god. We landed on top of me. Holy shit. That fucking killed me. I don't know what to do, dude. There's just a giant charm, but it's on the other side. I'm like, where do I go? Help. That was funny.
You want to do shrieking?
Yeah, let's do shrieking. I'm done with this garbage.
Yeah, he's not he's not.
This is definitely a world at its worst.
He certainly was. He's not well-designed monster.
No, not at all.
Is it just me getting crushed? Let me see. I can't. It's just. It looks like the what where it like zooms in.
The what?
The Chinese. Goodbye. I can't see anything on that screen, dude. I don't know what's happening.
Dude, exactly. It's just like nothing.
Did you guys have like the really bad camera glitch where like the Caleb City level camera glitch that happens sometimes?
No, it was just an ecliptic meteor. We just couldn't get behind the rocks because there was a giant charm that was blocking the way, so we both exploded.
Of course, the one that Corey placed there so strategically.
Yeah. Well, I didn't think that he would be at the center of like the other two that were right next to it.
Oh yeah, the comet was right there too. Oh yeah, that was you, Corey. Oh shit.
What? Wait. What part of that?
I thought it was me. I thought that the tornado was me because I thought that I put that one there. But you're right. I remember you putting one next to the rock. So I think that one was.
Okay, I didn't see the rock. All right.
It's okay. I don't care. That monster's dumb.
This gear's not even that good.
I'm just gonna make it a point to not use, like, just not fight any monsters until I have that one literal skill that you need to play Lance.
Well, don't worry, cause... Actually, wait, I don't think you could get to Master Rank Aragon yet.
I can just expedition him.
No, I don't think you can. I think he's
no,
a...
No, I have to wait.
He's a story monster, I'm pretty sure.
No.
Okay.
Isn't he?
No, he's not a story monster. At least on a thing.
I remember him being one. I remember him being late, too. I remember him being right before you know who.
Actually, if you were fighting Bracky, then Master Rank Aragon should be available. Because he effed up. Bracky effed up, Aragon in the cutscene.
You know what? If I'm right about it, it'd be really funny. If they're like, hey, this monster beat the shit out of Aragon, but now you have to fight Aragon. Oh my god, oh no! Will you make it?
Yeah. Sixteen-year-old.
Where is Aragon? That one's MR9. I've literally never fought him. No, he's not there yet. Oh, rip.
Oh.
F in the chat.
I almost didn't eat.
Oh, we're doing
that's okay. We don't need you for this monster.
Shrieking?
That's a good one.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Hey, wanna be sword buddies?
Wait, what?
I can be sword buddies with you.
Do you have a longsword?
Yeah, look, I got my cool Carolon.
Oh.
Let's do it, baby.
Let's see. What song won't get muted on Twitch?
Imagine unlimited plans on Verizon, starting at just $35. The network more people rely on.
I think we need to take another trip down the rabbit hole.
Oh yeah! Wait, these songs are good though.
Do you
remember this song, Mama?
Jake?
Do you remember this song?
No, I've never heard it.
Oh, really? Wow. Yeah, this came out when we were in high school, dude. No, maybe middle school.
Nah, this was like freshman year for me.
Oh yeah, you're my age, so I guess it would be freshman too. Guess what, Corey?
What?
We're gonna be 30 soon. Are you excited?
Nope.
I'm ready to throw myself out of this window.
Dude, I'm not gonna do any type of birthday party.
Yeah, that's fair. Wait, why am I walking this? He's on the other side, isn't he? Yep.
This is why I worship Arceus, because when I die, I'll just get reincarnated as a 10-year-old and go on a magical adventure in the Pokemon world.
Dude, Pokemon are cool.
I think that
Nisekai thing is so popular because it's like, man, so many worlds would be
sucks.
Cooler than this.
Yeah, life sucks.
There's so many things that would be cooler than this current world we're in.
Don't like me. I love this.
I'm so icy.
My charm's so heavy that my neck don't like me.
Sage advice from 2000, dude. Whoops. Oh, see y'all later.
Wait, this is normal Legiana.
Oh, what? Why were we getting... No, this is... Wait, yeah. Oh, yeah, they're both here. Yo, what the fuck? They're both in the same... They should both be in the same area, too.
Is that... I see something over there.
It's not him. It's Beria. So he's probably over there. Call over if we'll find him.
Yeah, I mean, like, that's the area freaking would be in.
I think... I just saw freaking leave.
Oh, here he is. Yep. Literally the same area. They're both here.
We waddle to your throat. It's the shine and the light. It's a platinum, it's a gold. Put your throw right over your shoulder. And then I get to the gold. Do your chain hang low.
I am so glad I remembered what button the... the...